three little pigs. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. They want to build houses. The first little pig built a straw house. The second little pig built a brick house, stick house. The third little pig built a brick house. It was very good. One day, the big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat the first little pig. He blew the straw house down and ate the little pig. One day, the big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat the second little pig. He blew the stick house down and ate the little pig. One day, the big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat the third little pig. He blew and blew. He could not blow the brick house down. He went down the chimney. There was a fire in the fireplace. He ran out of the house and never came back. The third little pig was happy.
The three little pigs. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. They went to build the house. The first little pig built a straw house. The second little pig built a stick house. The third little pig built a brick house. It was very good. One day, a big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat the first little pig. He blew the straw house down and ate the little pig. One day, a big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat the second little pig. He blew the stick house and ate the little pig. One day, a big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat the third little pig. He blew and blew, but he could not blow down. He went down the chimney. There was a fire in the fireplace. He ran out of the house and never came back. The third little pig was happy.
My name is Linda. Three little pigs. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. They want to build houses. The first little pig built the straw house. The second little pig built the stick house. The second little pig.
Third.
The third little pig built the brick house. It was very good. One day, the big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat first little pig. He built the straw house down and ate first little pig. One day, the big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat second little pig. He built down the stick house down and ate the second little pig. One day, the big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat third little pig. He blew and blew. He could not build the big house. He walked down the chimney. The fire in the fireplace. The big bad wolf ran and came back. The third little pig is happy.
My name is Jen. Three little pigs. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. They went to build houses. The first little pig built a straw house. The second little pig built a stick house. The third little pig built a brick house. It was very good. One day, the big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat the first little pig. He blew the straw house down and ate the first little pig. One day, the big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat the second little pig. He blew the stick house down and ate the second little pig. One day, the big bad wolf was hungry. He wanted to eat the third little pig. He flew and flew. He could not blow the brick house down. He went down the chimney. There were fire in the fireplace. He ran out of the house and never came back. The third little pig was happy. Yeah.